just, there's two ends that just pop into this spring-loaded piece. And then there's a circle here that loads onto this little hook down here. You make sure that the re-roll switch is to the right. And then you just start pedaling.